Yeah. fucking ghost. I turn around like,
it's not running right.
Sounds good, bro.
It wasn't running right for a little bit. I don't know what that was.
That manifold looks kind of big for a stock manifold, you know what I mean?
Stock manifold.
What I mean is for like non-readed and shit, you know? The distance between the engine, I bet you if you put a regular manifold on there, you'd get a lot more performance gain.
Awesome.
I was trying to, there's a radar sign down there, I was trying to hit it, but I was too far in the bike lane, you gotta be more in the middle of the street.
vital adjust screw came out.
Oh, that's what it is?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Well, don't keep leaning it out, because if you lean it out, you're just gonna blow your engine, bro. Adjust your carburetor back the right way, and then you're just gonna have to fucking feather that shit. I don't have a screw. That means your idle was too far out.
Yeah.
I was trying to open my phone. It's fingerprint.
Fuck me. What's the stop setting?
1.5 on the low and 2.25 on the high, I think. I just want to call my lady and check on her, because she's right here across the street. If she answers the phone.
Ugh. I have no way to know if it's too lean or too rich. Let's chuck this thing and see what it does.